We met all the political parties in Jammu and Kashmir, in Srinagar, in Leh, in Kargil, in Jammu, in the Peel Punjab range. We met a huge number of civil society organizations. We had special sessions because we found many delegations that came to meet us didn't have enough representation of women. So we got together women from all the regions of Jammu and Kashmir. We also got a special session going to discuss the cultural aspects of the situation there. And of course, we had constant meetings with business groups, with human rights organizations, and above all, with students from the universities in Diwali as well as Jammu. Publicly, we asked these activist leaders that we needed to meet them, and each time they refused to meet us. The reason possibly is that they wanted to discuss matters only with very political heavyweights. We made a number of recommendations to make sure that there was constant engagement between the political leadership and the youth of Jammu and Kashmir, particularly in the valley.